OP Topside was devastated by the initial fire. Despite being badly wounded, the surviving paratroopers managed to return fire until they either ran out of ammunition or their weapons were damaged. After initially using one of two available M240 machine guns, they then continued firing with M4s, grenades, and Claymore mines.